and welcome. My name is Kia and I'm coming to you from Sweden in a small village outside of Gothenburg. And normally I have a knitting podcast here on YouTube. And there has been some requests of me showing you how to do the knit stitches and the purl stitches. And here in Sweden we are knitting the Scandinavian way. And this is the way we are taught from school, and we start to learn knitting. I think it was in second grade, so around eight years old. So this is the way, I think this is the way we all knit here in Sweden and in Scandinavia, I think. So I have put together two separate videos for you. One video when I'm doing the knit stitches and one video when I'm doing the purl stitches, so that you can see. And I try to film slowly and try to do the knitting as slowly as I could, and also try to show you the normal speed when we knit stitches and purl stitches. It's hard to film because I'm looking through the camera, and that's a bit hard to see than what you are knitting. But I hope that you will enjoy these little clips with the knit stitches and the purl stitches. So, now I will show you how I do the knit stitches, and as you can see I am still holding the thread over my pointy finger here on the left, on my left hand. In the stitch here, picking up that thread and over, in and over. So this is the easy way of knitting, doing the knit stitches. And if I knit with more than one color, I'm holding both threads on my point finger, and the dominant color is closest to the knitting, and the contrasting color is on the out. And then you can just choose which thread to pick up. So knit stitching, I will try to come up with my speed here, because knit stitches is you can knit quite quickly this way, Scandinavian way, but it's hard to look through the camera while I'm doing it because I can't really see what I'm doing here. But you understand both the knit stitches and the purl stitches, how to do them.